welcome back to my next party's roleplay. If you didn't watch the last episode, then I recommend that.
And then the episode before that, we went to Animation's lab, and the entire lab exploded. So about 6 minutes into the next episode of the explosion, I came back to find the friends, and that's why I'm here. And how she killed this person and made him into a robot. So I don't need to fix you. Power off. She's mad. I had to make this into another episode because I wouldn't want the episode to be like 2 hours. So yeah, 3, 2, 1, begin real play. Wings. I just realized that. I did realize that before. I just wonder if she's like an angel or a devil. Sure. Okay. I got my flashlight. Just said that. I'm running. There's no music, there needs to be some. Care if Freddy's gonna be singing it, it's better than nothing.
Dum 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 d
Oh, there's no power! That's nice! Bummer! Well, I'm possessed now, and you have to play my possessed person. Use the flashlight. Killing mode activated.
Dum 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 d
Oh, well, we have people dead. No, you can't die. No. Tree. change all of our timelines, okay? I can travel through timelines. And nobody else can do that, I think. I don't know, maybe he can do that, I hope. So your soul went back to your body? He's already died, and now he's a robot. Well, I saw it happen. Somebody killed him after he was already dead. I'm a toddler. You can be animatronics too.
You can get knives. The puppet curse. What? What's the puppet curse? By using a mouse on a wheel? Oh yeah, my mom wants to know if you want to come over. Right. Today. Okay.
How many? How many nights? Did I come to this time? Traits, which is why I'm half robot and can travel timelines. Every episode, different timeline, except for this episode. It's been 3 episodes and still the same timeline. Mixed with Innovation Lab exploding into bits.
19.
What are you gonna be? Yeah, I'm in 1993. You should be on my world. Did you join me?
Yep.
Ah, where did you spawn in? I'm a toddler. I'm staying in a secret room. This kid's gonna die soon. Oh,
thank you.
Oh, I'm scared. I wonder when Charlie's gonna die. For the third time, I think. And Resident 8 has the puppet. Huh, you should probably read people's descriptions right under their name, by the way.
Wait, hold on.
No.
It's like this guy just killed someone and he said, "Who's next?" And I said, "You."
Now, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
This guy killed someone and he said, "Who's next?" And I said, "You." Join me. There's multiple 1993 servers. This guy's like a ghost and he's like ripped out wires. I'm like, here you go. This guy's like trying to kill me, but I'm just finding every single way. That's weird. I'm not leaving the server.
Please.
The server's epic though. You can kill people, but not people that are half robots. Maybe like this timeline is weird. I think if you join me, it'll send me to the game part where you choose which server you want to go on. I think if you choose 1993, it'll join me. I'm not leaving the server, okay?
Why?
Because it's the most fun server out of all the servers.
I found this
one. You found. Oh. This time it's weird. Good. So I'll be looking for a Freddy. I think my person who's going to turn into Marionette has left.
I have to find him. Is he
someone? I don't think so. Oh well, everybody's left anyways. So leave a like, subscribe, join the crazy army, comment on the gameplay, comment, and have a good day. Bye. To the next timeline.